Iran has multiple things going on internally. It's a complicated place.
So much of Iran is about being these mixes of things and a history full of tumultuous events and ups and downs and survivals and recovering and re-emerging under most adverse circumstances.
If you only focus on oil or Islam, you miss where all the action happens.